object of defending our democracy. The President of the United States is lying to Americans to delegitimize the democratic process. Yes, of course, it's abhorrent, it's delusional, but it's also strategic. And that should bother every one of us. And there is no way we can have the kind of secure election that we need without changing our laws and following it up with real investments. When we add this all up, we have a fundamental set of threats to the bedrock of our democracy. And anyone who stands in the way of confronting those threats, from Mitch McConnell and his allies to the president himself, is abdicating their responsibility to protect and defend the Constitution.